Yay, you're dancing on my porch. Work it. Hall and Oates. Hall and Oates.
What the hell? Oh my god! Are you 40?
Yes.
Oh my god. Hello, Marcus. Come in, see her. Oh my god. Are you 40?
Yes.
Oh my god, this is Greg, my brother-in-law.
Hi.
I mean, no, my son-in-law. Marcus, my mom, darling, you're so adorable. Oh my god. Look, uh-oh, wait. Watch it. Here it goes. Say it isn't so. Hey, what's this on the boat?
Hey.
Hey, oh no. Gotcha. It's gonna be lunch. Oh my god.
And you're gone too far, cause you know it don't matter anyway. You can rely on the old man's money. You can rely on the old man's money. It's a bitch, girl, but it's gone too far, cause you know it don't matter anyway. Say money, money won't get you too far, get you too far.
So what have you figured out so far?
Okay, well, I came into the parking lot and I put my hands over my eyes because it was the Hollywood Bowl. And then I kept my hands over my eyes because I love surprises. And then if you'll scan, look where we are. Never been to the Hollywood Bowl. Something major's happening. It's really major because it's sold out. It's July 3rd. And Amber has planned something amazing. I don't know what it is, but I am tripping. She just gave me a hint accidentally. She said, them, not him. So it's a them music situation.
It's 7:22 and she still doesn't know who she's seeing.
I know, and it starts in 8 minutes. I don't have any idea. I have no idea. I'm very excited. Amber always has got it going on.
Going for an hour and she still doesn't know who she's seeing.
But they were playing, you know, Glory Hallelujah and army songs and stuff. Because this is 4th of July, 3rd of July. I know nothing.
All right.
This is your mother. Put down the weapons.
She still doesn't know.
Is it on?
Carol Hall. Shut up.
You can't do this, you can't do that. Ah, that's right.
shouldn't repeat myself. I think I can't do this, I can't do that. Can't do this, can't do that. You can't do this, you 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 can't do that.
Well, I want to start this life.